Much breaking news tonight. Actor Jeremy Renner has been critically injured in a snow plowing accident. Renner's rep has told The Hollywood Reporter that the Hawkeye star is in critical condition but stable at this hour, suffered some serious injuries while plowing snow earlier today. Now, Renner's people didn't say exactly where that accident happened or how it happened, but the actor does have property in Nevada up near Mount Rose near Tahoe. We've learned that Renner's family is with him now and he is receiving hospital care.